her family on a farm in California. One day, a mysterious visitor arrives to work with them.
Can Buddhists get into heaven?
I don't think so.
I don't.
I wanted to tell you first.
Radio television listeners.
Chosen as this month's winner.
The conflict between traditional Japanese and popular American culture.
Oh, that's a good.
Give ground somewhat, son.
Of her
day.
Hot summer winds.
That one. That's a big one.
Oh.
Yeah.
Thank you, Papa.
My father was a man of great wisdom, even though he could barely read or write. On the other hand, my mother was quite well educated. I never knew that this was a problem between them until that summer. I was 10, and my brother Sago was 6.
A long picture scroll, humorous and pathetic, both this past of mine.
Is that all?
Yeah. It's haiku. Haiku is very short and precise. You have to put everything you want to say into just 17 syllables.
Mama was spending more and more time at her writing. She took her writing quite seriously. She even had a pen name, Hanamoto Ume, Plum Blossom. It reminded her of spring in Japan. Sometimes I could hear her pen scratching against the paper late into the night.
for you, huh?
You're lucky I made it today. Jiro's wife tried to shoot him.
Jiro okay?
Well, just when she grabbed the gun, the pig ran through and she shot the pig. Oh, she was so mad she almost killed him.
The pig?
No, the husband. We had to take him to Dr. Yamamoto's.
The husband?
No, the pig. Oh. Everybody's got trouble.
Hey, buddy.
This guy fixed my truck. He's good.
Marpo. Dex.
Yoneko, would you get out the good tablecloth, please?
What's going on?
Guests are coming tonight, remember?
Guests?
I told you last week. The poetry club.
May we hear the new one?
Shimmering and blue over the Montana grass, the heat waves tremble. The road which I am to walk stretches without end.
Kyoji.
Chopstick customs go right with me throughout my life in this knife fork land.
Oh, oh my goodness. They should really cut the meat before they serve it, you know? Yeah.
Kanpai.
Oh. That's a good batch here.
Yoko-san, will you read Yoko?
Mother, she who lived a lifetime quite innocent of things like high-heeled shoes.
Reminds me of Seattle.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Listen to this. This is last month's poetry contest winner.
Oh.
Illusion and I traveled over the ocean hunting money trees.
Oh, that's good.
It's written by Kijo from Seattle.
Omasa. I got a poem for you. Smooth hands. Soft hands. Soft hands. Hands. Soft like a woman. Calluses sprouting from your ass, from sitting.
Hatsu, read us your poem.
Accidental blue on cactus thrown out to die tells of spring's arrival.
Oh, that's lovely.
Is it my turn yet?
No, Ponson.
Oh, you're such a wonderful poet.
It's a great honor
to have you in our club. Thank you.
And I have one, too.
Mm-hmm.
It's this right here somewhere. This
wrapping paper. Distant horizon.
Father.
And
Poussin.
And red sky of evening. Far away my home calls me to come back again. I hear no more my own voice.
That was beautiful, Father.
That was very good.
Yes.
Now can you read your poem for us?
Yes. This wrapping paper on a package sent to me all the way from Japan.
We gotta get up early tomorrow. Some people gotta work.
Yasuminasai.
Oyasuminasai. Have a safe trip home.
See now, where were we? A handy clip for connections to machine screws made from brass or phosphor. Okay. You know, Sego, with this, we'll be able to hear music from far away.
Come on in.
We'd had lots of hired hands, but never anyone like Marpo. He seemed to know a lot about almost everything.
We're making a radio.
You see this thing? It's called a cat's whisker. You need it to tune in the radio station.
Cat's whisker?
Mm-hmm.
We don't have a cat.
Well, we're gonna have to catch one. Oh, that's a rattlesnake. Ever seen one? Where'd you get those?
Papa gives them to me.
Oh, yeah?
One time, we saw a king snake by the chicken coop. He came to eat eggs.
It's pretty neat.
He threw up.
No kidding.
Guess what he threw up?
A scrambled egg?
No, another snake.
No.
Cross my heart and hope to die.
Hey, Sago, you think these snakes are gonna come looking for their tails?
Don't be silly. They're in heaven.
Well, maybe not heaven. God kicked them out a long time ago.
Why?
Well, it's a long story.
Can Buddhists get into heaven?
I don't know. I don't think so.
God kicked them out?
No. I think they have their own heaven.
Are there two heavens?
What do you think, Sago?
Do you think he had a permanent wave?
Compadre, salud, amor y pesetas. Health, love, and money. Salud.
That's good.
I make it myself.
Really?
Yeah. You know what my idea of a perfect life is?
No. Tell me.
A perfect life is to own your own farm. Japanese wife. Big American house with lots of rooms. And a Chinese cook.
Where's your nickel?
Getting boxes, I think.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm looking for... Excuse me. I'm sorry to interrupt your work, but is this the whole Solomon farm?
Yeah.
Kuroda Teruo desu.
Hosomu Takashi.
Hajimemashite. I'm looking for Hanamoto Ume, the poet.
Who?
The poet. I'm sorry, Hosomu Hatsu.
My wife.
Hello, this is Hosome. I'm the poetry editor from the daily newspaper. Forgive me for coming unannounced, but I wanted to tell you personally that your poem was chosen as this month's winner. You must be very proud to have such a talented wife.
Mm.
I was on my way to Los Angeles, and I decided to come and deliver your prize in person. Mm. Yeah.
Neko.
There's nothing much. It's just a small gesture of appreciation from our humble newspaper. Congratulations.
My poem really won?
Yes.
May I open it now? My curiosity is so great.
Right, dozo.
Ha ha ha.
Did you like it?
Oh, yes.
It's one of my favorites.
Would you like to come in and have some tea?
Oh, no, I don't want to impose.
Oh, it's no trouble. Cold tea is already made.
Well, that would be very nice. Thank you. Oh, may I?
The drive must have been very tiring.
Yes, but I enjoy seeing the country. City life is so hectic.
I forgot how hot it gets out here. Oh, San Francisco is so much cooler. Thank you.
Oh, please, sit down.
Hey. Oh, the endless fields out here are amazing. As far as the eye can see.
So, desu-ne.
Truly vast country full of foreigners. Oh, I can't get used to it.
Go tell Mama there's work to be done. Go.
Reminds me of a poem, Tart Persimmons. The mother eats the parts that make the mouth pucker.
Isa.
Yes.
He's so humorous.
Yes.
This is my daughter, Yoneko. Yoneko, this is Mr. Kuroda.
Hi.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Papa said the tomato seed packing. Mama says she'll be back in a little while. Mama says she'll be back.
All right, all right.
Papa didn't come home right away. Sometimes, when he got very angry, he'd stay away for several days.
What's the matter? You worried about Tex? He's probably okay. Come on, let's have a cup of tea.
Would you like to come eat with us?
Thank you.
This was the first time Marpo had eaten with us. We were all glad for the company because Papa still hadn't come home.
いただきます。 Oh, we needn't wait for Papa. I'm sure he's eating dinner in town.
Did you finish the radio?
Oh, yeah.
Can I see it?
Sure.
Yoneko, let Marpo-san finish his dinner.
That's okay. Yoneko?
It's somebody playing the piano, Mama. Wanna hear? Magic, isn't it, Mama?
Yoneko.
Good night. Thank you. The dinner was delicious. Well, I'd better be leaving now. It's getting late. Thank you for dinner.
Is everything all right?
It's fine.
Good night.
Would you like to come in for some tea? What happened?
The earthquake broke an electric line and fell on his truck. Doctor says he'll be okay.
This is called Flamingo Pink. Put some on me.
Stop fooling around.
Mama says it's okay.
There's nothing wrong with her painting her fingernails.
She's only 10.
Her Japanese age is 11.
That's not the point. She's too young to be painting her fingernails.
Please, don't shout.
That's enough. If you're going to talk back to me in front of children all the time, they won't listen to either one of us.
When have I ever talked back to you?
Lots of times.
When?
That's enough, Namaiki.
Namaiki? Namaiki? How can you say that to me?
Urusai!
How dare you?
I said shut up! Text! You stay out of it. Your daughter. She looks like a painted Mexican puta. And you get out.
Kaji-san. Please sit down. I'm pregnant.
That's not possible. Pregnant? Neko, Seiko, Mom will be out soon. Some tea.
Yes,
to Mama. The doctor gave her some strong medicine. mustn't tell anyone what happened today. Itadakimasu. Good.
Good or salty?
No one ever mentioned that day again. Soon after, Papa hired another man. He wasn't very friendly.
Something.
Wow. Thanks, Mr. Oka. One sego.
Konnichiwa, Oka-san.
Konnichiwa. Hey, Tex. How you doing?
So-so. You're late again.
There was an emergency.
Do you have any tofu left?
Of course. I saved one especially for you.
So thoughtful. I'll get a bowl.
Just a minute. Your order came. Something you ordered from the catalog.
For me?
Uh-huh.
It must be for Yoneko.
No, I don't think so. It has your name on it.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Say, Tex. When's the new batch gonna be ready?
Yeah, could be today.
Great. Everybody's been asking.
Did you bring some bottles?
Oh, yeah.
You wanna try the new batch?
Thought you'd never ask. Her hands get real bad.
Like mine.
Mama and I celebrated the return of the poet, Hanamoto Ume, Plum Blossom, and I can still remember the sound of the pen scratching against the paper late into the night.